But nobody came. Determination. So, guys, I just done. But nobody came. I done a right genocide route. That was a right genocide route, so I don't need to care about the encounters now, because nobody will come. But until I get to Snowland and everything, people will come when I get to Snowland. That is annoying. But people will come as soon as I get to other areas. But I killed all of them, so I'm doing the genocide route. Right. I didn't actually know I would do this right. Like, I need to kill Toriel now, so that's how I actually do the genocide route. So I'm actually doing the genocide route right. And who just fell down here? I didn't even see. I just tapped the button. Yes, because I came down here a lot of times. And I actually killed you when I came down here, so... Eh! So, yeah, I actually killed you when I came down here. And I don't even know why I put the thing at my mouth. That's really weird. Hello! For you, get it home. Hello, this is Toby. Have you done that? Dislikes me. When you get snowed in, just take one. This is the puzzle that annoys me. It's a pattern you need to do. That gave me a fright. What? Playing the PlayStation? Maybe the mod if you're not working. What? Where's my pattern again? I don't want my pattern. that's like half my power and done. I feel that. Not in a jar. That's a spider feather. But nobody came.
Ring. Hello. I just realized there's been a while since I've cleaned up. I'm not expecting them to come in so soon. There are probably things flying about there. We can pick up them. The fuck I mean. Something in your mouth seems something in your mouth. You want to be in
your pockets for that. Number came. Okay, guys. Yeah, fucking nice. Mine is my Krampus. You'll only still love because I made a promise. Through all your travels, your sins will follow your consequences. It's not easy to swallow. I am master. Mine is what?
Okay, yes, I'm back. I was just getting a little drinky. So, guys, so as you know, you're not knowing, I live miles away, so I can basically play the Nintendo on the TV. One second, guys. Sorry. Yes. Maybe something over here. It's the toy knife! She did not scratch at all. You need to keep this item. Mom is angry. The eyes are going to kill you. Let's see who I was protecting by keeping you here. I didn't want to one shot her, I wanted to do the battle.
This is before he comes in. I feel bad for Toriel. You're not really human, are you?
Oh.
Left. No, 15 left. 15 left. I'm so happy. I'm happy I can cut my handies. After this will be 14 left. No, snap cow. Okay, I know how to dodge this one. I'm going to save every time. 14 left. There's 14 evil mustards left. I'm going to put my stick away. Goes the box. Yes. Tough glove. Wait, what? I had that in the last game. Yay, the tough gloves can one shot. Alright, this is gonna have to last. There's gonna be 13 left. Oh, this one's hard. This one jumps and goes in the wall. Left. I'm saving every time. So guys, this will be the end of this video. Be back with the papyrus boss fight as soon as I get to it.